Welcome to Touring the Turnstiles. I am on my way to Somerset Park to watch Ayr United play Kilmarnock in the Ayrshire Derby. Ayr United are 6th with 12 points and Kilmarnock are 2nd with 20 points. This is the first Ayrshire Derby at Somerset Park for 4 years. So I'm looking forward to it and we'll see what it has in store for us.
Managed to get a seat in the back row in the main stand. There was no allocated seats, so it was just a case of take whatever's there. So, good view, apart from the pillars, but it's an old stadium. Most of the Kilmarnock fans are already here by the looks of it, and the air end is filling up. We're 40 minutes away from kick-off and the atmosphere is already pretty intense. Both terraces behind the goals are full. It's shaping up to be a good one. Hasn't had much going on. Both teams try to assert dominance, but it's all been in the middle of the park. Thank you. atmosphere's obviously still up there. So we'll see what's going to come to this. Oh, that was underwhelming. They're only very good at the set pieces.
Every game is sitting at 0-0 at that thing. So it's not just Ayr and Kilmarnock that counts.
Thank you.
basically to clear it out of danger, but there's nobody there. So fans are getting frustrated.
They are sitting so deep in the second half, and they're just like, depending on the long ball, and there's nobody there for them at all. Chances, and it's just on the middle of the park. So apologies that you've been having a look at my face, because this is exciting. Apart from the stadium, the park behind me.
A double sub with 5 minutes to go. Kilmarnock have already used all of this, so there's no urgency from United at all.
Best shot in the game there. Probably the best chance that either team could probably got. All from an error, United corner kick. Counter attack, straight up, then to the corner. The winner, no doubt. Probably the only chance they would have of getting an equaliser.
Get back to the car and it is still wet and wild. It was enjoyable, the atmosphere was good. The second half was a bit shoddy. It wasn't great. Ayr just didn't look like scoring at all in the second half. They didn't do anything. They just lumped the ball long and there was nobody there for it. Kilmarnock's penalty came from an Ayr corner. I thought Ayr had the chance of scoring. Kilmarnock got the ball, went straight up, won a penalty and then scored in the last minute. But Ayr United didn't have any urgency at all. They used their last three subs. Well, they used their three subs in the last 5 minutes. Which just showed that there was no intent of going for it at the end. But overall, it was good. I enjoyed it. And we'll see where we end up next time. Thank you very much for watching. And I will see you next time.